another a video on FIFA 15. I'm gonna do career mode. Well, hopefully successful one. And for you guys that don't know, Falcao has signed for United, but on loan at Chelsea. So that's what I'm going to go for now. That's team sheet. But I'm going to look, I've just done a bit of off-camera work, so. So, they're the people who I've listed and stuff. The loan and then the rest of them are keeping. And my short list of people is Gundogan. This guy who's on free agents. Vidal, Eriksen, Ibra, Callum Wilson, Lavezzi and Pedro. But we are going to be after offering some contracts, like these people. Let's go to rotation player for him. Let's go Spodratic. Future. Go into rotation. Okay, good. I am going to be doing quite a lot of cutting in the video because I'm going to show you all the, like, the highlight on the highlight section, but also be live. This bit is live. So for Gundogan, I'm going to put blend plus 4 million. Hopefully Borussia Dortmund will accept that. Payne, I don't know what he's doing. Now what is he? He'll go sporadic. Because, you know, you might as well sign up these people. And Vidal. Now Vidal, I'll start off with 15 million plus Andres Lindegaard. Because once we get some more money from selling people and stuff, we're going to get some youth scouts, so... 13 million for Eriksen. I know they probably won't accept that, but you never know. Ibra, I've got an idea for what I'm going to do with Ibra. So, I'm going to offer... Where is he? Van Persie plus 10 million. So, if they accept that, I reckon that's going to be a good deal for us. Callum Wilson, he's recently moved. Lavezzi, 6 million. I reckon we can get him... 3 million plus someone like straight swap for Young, probably, actually, because they're both not needed in the clubs, but be good for both teams. Pedro, he recently moved to Chelsea in real life, but I have faith in him. So this first episode, there might not be any cuts in it, because you don't need to have cuts, because we'll sim the friendlies. Okay, unacceptable. Oh yeah, we got a scout future star as well. So... Gundogan is who I really want. Oh yeah, that was a bit of a bad deal. We'll up it to 10 million plus blend. Come on, Gundogan, I need you in the team. I don't know what to do. I'm going to play Yana's Eye for now. Play like that, and then if we get... Ibra. I'm going for Ibra mostly. Like, that's the one player who I will guarantee we will sign Yeah, we're gonna sign Ibra. Like, Ibra's the one person who I reckon will send us to the title this year. Let's see. I guess we could up it to 1 million. Not biggie, but Ericsson, Hulk, or up it. 13 million plus. Victor Valdez.
If they accept that, that'll be a great deal.
Okay, Tim Payne. Actually, no, I'm not gonna go for him because he's probably not ever gonna get in the team, so he won't grow. What rating was it? Because I might regret it. 56, yeah. I want to see what rating Callum Wilson is. 70 rated. Okay, we'll definitely go in for him. Dortmund. Come on, Dortmund. Oh, wow. Up it to 40 million. And then you can take Falcao. If they do, that'll be a great deal. And we can go back in for Gundogan. 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 Okay. So what we need to go in now is to Dortmund. What did they say? 21 million. How much did we offer? 10 million plus blend. We can go 21 million plus blend, then they should accept that. Because Blind's an okay player. I know that's a bit of a waste of money, 21 million plus Blind. What? They accepted it. Wow. Oh, great. Okay, this is good. Yep, go to Southampton, get the experience, younger man. This is going alright. So, offer him a contract. Off it to 100k a week, 4-year deal, important first team player. What'd you say to that, Christian? Oh, I hate this glitch. You have to offer him like half a million more. It's so annoying. But if we're gonna get Ibra, he should send us to the title. Yes, come on, Gundogan. Offer you 120k a week, crucial first team player. And we are playing on world class in this career mode because I've been playing on professional quite lately on next gen. And it's relatively too easy. Okay, so back household, that's good. And the first signing of our transfer window is going to be Ericsson. So Ericsson will slot in right into the first team. But now, Wayne Rooney, reject all future offers for Ryan Rooney. Yes! Come on, we can get Ibra. 2-year, 3-year deal. Crucial first team player. Come on! Gundogan, get in the club. What did it feel to wear a United shirt? Okay, this is turning out to be a successful transfer window so far. Gundogan. I think we should move Rooney there. If we get Ibra up top, then we should be sorted for the title. Oh yeah, you need to. Maybe a better defence, but I'm currently focusing on the attack and midfield and then the defence because we got a good goalie. And like, he's pretty good. He's amazing in FIFA. So that is all I need. And we have got a great striker. Yes, that's all I've got to say to that. Ibra, he's a great signing for us. So, 10 minutes into the video, and we are got Ibra. Wow. Look at that. What's this? Distant shooter, acrobatic, strength, clinical theater, finisher, complete forward, poacher, power free kick, flare, long shot. Look at that strength. Oh, that's a great signing. Oh, I don't know who to sign at the back though. Who's a good player? I know Hummel, Sergio Ramos and Boateng will be the obvious choice, but I don't want to go for them. Maybe Kompany as well. Maybe someone like Marquinhos. Don't know how to spell his name, just thought of him now. Come on. Oh, just because to go Ligue 1. PSG. Centre backs. Marquinhos. Exciting prospect. I've inquired whatever that's the word is. When you don't mean to do it, but you did it. Probably just about run out of time in this video. We could do a bit longer, but I think it would be best just to keep these episodes short and snappy. So I shall see you guys into the next episode. Bye.